We've brought you pills!
Come on, you beauty!
With his heart, he is supposed to stay calm. How can anybody get so worked up about fishing?
Oh, Jesus! Come on!
Kids, when we get to Scotland, nobody tell anyone that Mum and me are living in different houses.
It's Grandad's 75th birthday party, and we don't want to upset him.
We cannot drive to the Highlands in one day.
I told Gavin we'd be there tonight.
In 50 metres, turn right.
Right.
Oh, Jesus.
Happy birthday!
How's things for you?
Brilliant.
More tremendous.
Yeah.
Good. Isn't it?
Right.
Come on, clean through! Ow!
Uncle Gavin, are you rich?
I work with banks.
Dad said bankers are scum.
What did I say?
What is scum?
Mickey, this is your ball!
Ah! And so it begins.
Dad and the kids, we're going to West Beach.
Come on, kids. No need to worry. I've given the medications a rest. It's a joke. Remember jokes? You got to cut loose. Live more and think less. This is how I'd like to spend my birthday. No stupid family fights.
They're fine. And they don't live in different houses, by the way.
Water won't be cold, will it?
Of course not. It's only the North Atlantic. Why won't it be cold?
Where the hell is he? Shouldn't you be out looking for my father?
This is insane!
Well, he would be here if it wasn't for your mental kids.
Oh, it is not the kids' fault.
That's right!
It's his.
What?
Every human being is ridiculous. We shouldn't judge and we shouldn't fight. Because in the end, none of it matters.
This life's all you get. Love those around you.
Are you okay back there?
I am grand, apart from the sand up my arse.